The Love Island newcomers certainly made an impact, including Georgia, who shared a smooch with Niall after their first date. Niall was clearly head over heels for Georgia and couldn't stop gushing about the 20-year-old back at the villa. He claimed that they had a connection and had fallen for her after just one date. However, it seemed as though the same could not be said for Georgia. After meeting the fellow Love Island girls, she made a huge blunder as she forgot Niall's name. Despite having been on a date with Niall just moments ago, she struggled to remember his name. When asked who she spent time with, Georgia said, "So I had a date with Niall." Niall, fellow newcomer Rosie corrected her. Looking sheepish, Georgia confirmed, "Yeah." Viewers were quick to pick up on the embarrassing gaffe and rushed to Twitter to comment. Niall, fuck me, it wasn't that good if she can't remember his BLD name. Hashtag Love Island, one viewer wrote. Another added, Niall is my personal favorite boy on Love Island this year. Hashtag Love Island. A third continued, Niall? I tease Niall, babe, you kissed him, you would think you knew his name. Hashtag Love Island. Sorry, did she just call him Niall? Be die hell love, you've just come off a date with him. Hashtag Love Island, someone else continued. Who's that? Hashtag Love Island, a fifth shared, Niall. Ahead of tonight's episode, it was revealed that bookmakers think it won't take long for Rosie and Georgia to be booted out. New girls Rosie and Georgia both failed to make much of an impression with Coral's customers and are ranked as outsiders to win the show. Georgia's odds at being the winning girl have been slashed to 10 to 1. Meanwhile, Rosie's odds of being triumphant are at 8 to 1. Love Island airs weeknights on 2 at 9 p.m.